CCD Kids United in Prayer. Our hope is that through this experience, students will be united in prayer, especially at a time when we are isolated from one another. We encourage you to pray daily with each other via this YouTube video. Thank you, and may God help us. Queen of the Most Holy Rosary, Christian mothers, and CCD teachers. Praying daily during our isolation. For these special intentions.
For those infected with the virus.
And all who are ill.
For health care workers.
And those attending to the sick.
For first responders and essential workers.
For people of every nation and their leaders.
For those who have died from COVID-19 and their families.
Glory be.
Glory be.
To the Father.
And to the Son.
And to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning.
Is now.
And ever shall be.
World.
Without end.
Amen.
Hail Mary.
Hail Mary.
Full of grace.
The Lord is with thee.
Blessed art thou
among women.
And blessed
is the fruit of thy womb,
Jesus.
Holy Mary,
Mother of God,
pray for us.
Now
and at the hour
of our death.
Amen.
Our Father.
Our Father.
Who art in heaven, hallowed
be thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done
on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day
our daily bread.
And forgive us
our trespasses,
as we forgive those
who trespass
against us.
And lead us not
into temptation,
but deliver us
from evil.
Amen.
Memorare.
Remember.
Virgin Mary.
That never.
Was it known.
That anyone who fled.
To thy protection.
Implored thy help.
Or sought.
Thine intercession.
Was left unaided.
Inspired by this confidence. I fly unto thee.
O virgins, O virgins, my mother.
To thee do I come.
Before thee I stand.
Sinful and sorrowful.
O mother of the Word incarnate.
Despise not my petitions.
But in thy mercy.
Hear and answer me.
Amen.
Father, during this time, may your church be a sign of hope, comfort, and love to all. Grant healing. Be with us, Lord. Amen.